working of 3 by 2 direction control valve. So first is a 3 by 2 sliding spool valve. In figure, it is palm operated type of valve. 3 by 2 valve are used to operate single acting cylinder and unidirectional motors. In spool position, as shown in figure A, there is a connection from port P to port A. Oil flows from pump to single acting cylinder, hence the single acting cylinder extend. The tank port T is closed. In spool position as shown in figure B, there is connection from port A to port T. Oil flows from single acting cylinder to tank, hence the single acting cylinder retracts. Port P is closed. So next is a 3 by 2 rotary spool valve. The spool is rotated through 120 degree to operate the valve. The spool position as shown in figure A, there is connection from port P to port A. Oil under pressure flows from pump to single cylinder, hence the cylinder extends. Port T is closed. When the spool is returned to 120 degree as shown in figure B, there is connection from port A to port T. Oil flows from single acting cylinder to tank, hence the cylinder retracts. The inlet port P is closed.